New at 5:30, a Marion County company might have a potential treatment for the coronavirus.
AIM Immunotech says the National Institute of Infectious Diseases in Japan will begin testing one of its drugs at the University of Tokyo. This is fascinating. News 6's Clay Lepard went to their headquarters in Ocala to learn more about what all this could mean.
Could the answer to the coronavirus really be tucked away in this unassuming part of Marion County?
You know, you've got a period of time before you have the serious symptoms set in. That's where you would get this type of drug to help blunt the infection.
Tom Equals is the CEO of AIM Immunotech, whose headquarters are located just off Interstate 75. They develop drugs to treat immune disorders, certain cancers, and viral diseases. And support is growing for the company after leaders in Japan, tied to the World Health Organization, announced they would test AIM Immunotech's drug Ampligen as a possible treatment for the coronavirus.
When this new outbreak occurred in China, we recognized that it might be very similar to the SARS virus that we had tested in years ago.
Medical leaders will take a closer look at this drug to see if it's as effective with the coronavirus as it is for SARS.
And saw that in key pathogenic frames, RNA frames, these were highly similar, almost identical, which means that there's a great likelihood that our drug would work against the new virus causing the current pandemic as well.
Equals says they're also working with governments in China, the U.S., and possibly Europe to further test if Ampligen could help in this pandemic.
We have to look at China as an example of where we could be if we do not get our act together.
It's not clear when the drug could hit the market. In Marion County, Clay Lepard, Getting Results, News 6.
Now, you can get results for your health and the health of your family by getting all the latest information on the coronavirus and its impact here in Florida delivered directly to your email. News 6 is providing a daily newsletter on the virus and the response to it. You can sign up for it right now on clickorlando.com/coronavirus.